Yes. I can't fix myself to anything. Anywhere. Or anyone. Not because I don't want to. Because I might.
I can't be as sorry.
You're the best person I've ever met.
I think you're one of the greatest people I've ever known. But if I do fix myself to somebody,
I still love you more.
I know sooner or later it'll hurt.
Have you got family?
No. I'm sorry. I didn't let you in.
What's going on with you?
Nothing's going on with me.
Don't lie.
I shouldn't have shut you out. No, you shouldn't have.
It's okay, it's not okay. Not for me. You don't understand anything.
I want to tell you everything.
I'd like that. We're never going to get that moment on the beach where you tell me everything that happened to you.
Of course we will. Finally got to a beach. Yeah, when we weren't aiming for one.
I want more.
We can't have a universe with no Yas.
More of the universe.
You are the universe, Doctor.
He's done it. Yes, he is.
I'm sorry. I just missed her.
But I miss you.
I miss you too. Felt cruel.
I'm sorry, Yas.
To be shown something I couldn't have anymore. I felt like I'd rather not have known. I'd rather not have met her, because having met her and then being without her, that's worse.
Not a bad date, am I?
This enigmatic person of yours, would you trade them for reliable and dull?
Stop it. You don't have to do this. Tell me what you want.
Stop leaving us all the time. I'm trying to keep everyone safe.
We're not just going to leave you.
Yes, you are.
That message and pen on the palm of your hand that no one knows about. WWTDD.
You okay? I am now.
Sorry.
No, I forgive you. Did you say anything to the doctor? About what I said to you?
Have you ever told her?
Told her what?
She likes you.
I like her too.
How you feel about her? No, I mean, she likes you.
Is it that obvious?
Maybe not to a good-hearted weirdo. But for some reason, you pretend to me and to her that you don't. Like what?
I don't know. Something.
Has she said something to you?
Why? What would she say to me?
Oh, come on, Yas. Can't you see it?
You won't outrun me. Time is catching up with me. Your time is heading to its end. I'll not let you die because of decisions I've taken.
Yas, with me.
Earlier about not being a bad date.
Well, dates are not something I really do, you know.
I mean, I used to, have done, and if I was going to, believe me, they'd be with you.
Because at some point, time always runs out.
Can we just live in the present?
We had 3 glorious years.
Of what we have.
What are you complaining about?
Well, we still have it.
I'm complaining because I wanted more.
Make a wish and skim it. I wish this would go on forever.